Bowie in Iowa. First road trip, won't be the last. Get used to seeing stuff like this. Tennessee Tech University versus Iowa. You know, we got this like this here. Golden Eagles. At some point, we finna show them what we about. Yeah, buddy. You know this means me, myself, and I ain't afraid of nobody. We're about to get this thing popping tomorrow, 11 o'clock in the morning. We got it like this here. We got Jacob Poot right here. How you doing, sir?
Marvelous. Thank you for asking. Okay, how about
good,
yourself?
I'm good. So how does it feel now to be in Iowa?
Well, I mean, it feels good, Matt. Let me tell you that. It feels good. I'm ready to play tomorrow. Psyched. How about yourself?
You know, I'm good. You know, I just do what I can, you know.
It's good to hear. Good to hear.
Nice. Now we are approaching the special teams, the special team members. We got Jordan over here. We got Nick Campbell, number one punter in OVC. How you doing, Mr. Campbell?
Get that off me.
Okay, he doesn't want to be interviewed. All right, Jordan, we got Jordan right here. How you feeling, sir?
I'm okay.
All right, we're good. All right, we're done.
Get out of here. He's got a whole lot of room on the sidelines.
Right.
Like sardines. We're going to be crafting there like something? Why would you say that? I mean, that's true.
Mr. Cool McBeans, how you doing, sir?
Good.
You good?
Yeah.
Ready for tomorrow, sir?
Yeah.
Definitely?
Yeah.
For
sure.
Yeah. That's what I like to hear. Mr. Richmond Tooley, Mr. Trey Lamb, how you doing?
Good.
All right, y'all ready? Y'all ready for this Saturday game? Y'all ready?
You know what I'm saying? We're trying to get a pick. Peace up, in town, down. I'm going to throw up the M. Might get a flag.
Yeah, got Mr. Darren Stone. Got Stone right here. Let's hand him a dog. Yeah. You ready for tomorrow, sir? You ready for tomorrow? Yeah, buddy. Who we got here, Mr. Cool Shades? I like them Oakleys. They're nice.
Brand new.
Ready for tomorrow, sir?
Yeah, yeah.
You ready for it? All right, let's go. All TTU squad, we on the field, ready for tomorrow. We about to get this thing popping. We are now approaching the starting center for Tennessee Tech University, Mr. Michael Baker. AKA Rambo. How you doing, sir?
I'm doing pretty good.
You ready to shed some blood tomorrow?
I think I am.
Yeah, blood, sweat, and tears. That's all we do.
That's right.
That's how we do it.
I bleed every practice for this.
Exactly. Just for these games like this. Every game. We bleed for every game. How many pancakes are you expecting tomorrow?
All of them.
Yes. I like that. That Mr. Jameer Hole right there, you know, getting ready for the game, get his steps down, prepared. Yeah, we're getting that. We're getting it ready. Got Mr. Jordan Johnson, a.k.a. Miami, a.k.a. Dade County. We got him right here. Carroll City High School represent right there, Shotty. We got him. Yup.
Hot dog!
Come on, this way.
We got Juicy J right here representing the Q's, bro. We got Juicy J right here representing the Q's. What's happening, big dog? You ready for tomorrow, bro?
Yeah, I'm ready.
You know, we're about to get this thing popping, bro.
That's it, clean without
even some of them. That's perfect. And you a flogging talking about not traveling. It's fun, ain't it?
Yeah, it's fun.
It's
tell your girl back home, tell it be easy.
Verge. But Darius Verge on point right here, Shotty.
Big homie Matthew showing love to the camera.
You know.
We're an hour right now.
You know, bruh.
He said, you ain't never, bruh. What kind of phone you got, bruh?
Samsung Focus, bruh.
Samsung Focus. Windows, iPhone.
You know.
Yeah. White and purple, poor shawty.
They don't go hard with the travel suit, though, huh, bruh?
We got Big Daddy Travis Atkins right here. Got the beats on, so he can't hear nothing. Can't hear nothing. Nothing. Heath Dyer with the iPhone.
Right,
we
man.
Like him like that. He got the iPhone. He don't play no jokes because he got the iPhone. It's the iPhone. I ain't got no iPhone, but, you know, I hope to get one in a couple years. You know, when iPhone 8 come out, I'm going to get me one, you know.
You know.
Uh-oh. I'm going to take you home.
If I can listen to that free bridge
next time
while we're on the field, I'll be
gone. Run! Marty. We got Avery Dawson, freshman from Alabama, from the Bama, shawty. Got another freshie right here coming through. And far from the distance as we're approaching, we got the Bush brothers. No, not the Bash brothers, we got the Bush brothers. They're the two most deadliest defensive offensive tight end and defensive tackle that we have on the team. Yes, they're both tall, they're both big, big as hell. You think I'm big? These dudes are like humongous. As we come up to the Bush brothers right now, we got the oldest right here taking pictures of the youngest, and we got Black Tommy in the background. Yeah. We got Black Tommy in the background right there, you know. It's the oldest and the youngest right here. We got the two Bush brothers.
Three Bush brothers.
The two.
I'm Bush McBride.
We got Nathan. We got Zach. We got Tommy. We got the replaced brother right here. Tommy, the replaced Bush brother.
From another mother.
The newest.
The newest member of the Bush squad.
The fourth.
He's the fourth member of the Bush squad.
four deep, bro. That's how we ride in this.
You know that's
thing.
How we do it.
Hey, we own this. This is about to become our field right here.
It's right here.
Our field, baby. Field. Our field. All day.
Every day.
Out
here, out here. You feel me?
Out here.
Out here, out here.
Out here.
You know what I'm saying?
BS people, that is the preview. That's a preview of what's to come. We got Iowa, we got Tennessee Tech. We about to get it down. This is how we do it, just like this.